Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Li Lu. I'm a dancer at a Little PR Garden Dance Company. Today, I'm gonna show you my way to do warm-up exercise. My warm-up exercise is very simple. I divide it into two parts. First part is simply warm-up. Second part is stretching legs and kicking legs. For the stretching legs and the kicking legs, today I'm more focusing on stretching your front leg and self leg. Speaking of stretching, I think there's a lot of benefits. No matter you finish your gym exercise or dance class, stretching always can help us to relax, to reduce our muscle pain. Especially for the dancers, stretching can increase our flexibility. I think it can make you more shiny on the stage. So, let's get a change and get a start. What do you need when you do warm-up exercise today with me? First one, yoga mat. We're gonna have some floor work and we're gonna do it on the yoga mat. Second one, chair. We're gonna take it as a bar and stretching our legs. Last but not least, good mood. It's very necessary for us, especially during the quarantine time. Are you ready? Let's get started. Before we do warm up, we're gonna do jumping jacks, my favorite move, and the high knees, and this one. And the last one, burpee. So jumping jacks, we're gonna do 30. And high knees, also 30 times. And this one, 30 times as well. And the last one, burpees, we're gonna do 15 times. Are you ready? Let's go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, let's go. Last one, burpee, 15. Are you ready? Let's go. Let's get you warm up. Let's start warm up today. We're gonna start from the head. Yeah. Are you ready? Let's get started. We're gonna roll in our head any directions you want. Two rounds, I'm gonna start from left side. 7, 8, let's go. 1. Take your time. Relax your neck. Yeah, let's go the other side. Same thing, two rounds. Yeah, we're down, slowly up. And let's go Go to the side, right side. Slowly up and left side. And slowly up one more time. And right side. And slowly up and left side. And up. You take your breathe in, you breathe out. Go to the side. And back. And side. And front. Different directions. And back. And side. And front. One more time. Side. Back. Right. Front. Let's go. Side. The other side. Yeah. Let's move to the shoulders. Are you ready? We're gonna do right shoulders first. 7, 8, let's go. 1. Left, right, down, left, down. Left, right, left, down, and right, down. One more time. Right, up, left, up, right, down, and left, down, and left, up, right, up, left, down, and right, down. Fast one. Are you ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. And 5, 6, 7, go. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 2, 2, 3, 4. And one more time. 4 and 2, 2, 3, 4, and... Let's keep going, rolling your shoulder back. Make a circle. Yeah. One more time. That's nice. Let's go from backwards to the front. Backwards to the front. Yeah. I'm going to start from one by one, your shoulders. I'm going to start from your right side. My right side. Right side, back. Left side, back. Right side, back. Left side, back. Body move to the side. Both of them. Rolling back and breathe out, goes down. And in. Up. The other side. Right side, back. Left side, same thing. And one more time. And left, back. Two times. Two shoulders at the same time. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe down. And move to the middle. Yeah, let's move to the side. Side of your waist. Left side first. Stretch a little bit more. And change the direction. Take the breath in. And breathe out, goes down. We're gonna stay here for 5 seconds. 5. And 4, and 3, and 2, let's go back, and to side, and yeah, left side is done, let's go to the right side, same thing, and stretch, and yeah, let's switch, change the direction. Take a breath in, breathe out, goes down. 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Nice, let's go, back. And switch to side, and come to the middle. Yeah, that's very nice. Let's raise your hand, and breathe out. And breathe in, and breathe out. Holding your legs if you can. If you couldn't, that's fine. You just, if you can touch the floors, touching the floors. Stay here for 10 seconds. For 10, 9, 8. Legs are straight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, stay here. You open legs a little bit more. You swing. Relax. Yeah, you swing back. You bend your knees, swing back. Yeah. Let's move to the legs part. I'm gonna do the left side first. Make sure you straighten your back of legs and your knees not go over your toes. Yeah, relax this part. And let's stretch a little bit more from here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, put your back of legs down on the ground. And open your front legs. And let's hold here 14 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. So you're gonna bend your back of legs and use your left arms holding your feet. And you look up. We're gonna stay here for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, slowly put your legs down and arms back. Let's turn your directions and stretch a little bit more from here. Yeah, let's change to reset. Yeah, let's go the other way. Same thing, straighten your back of legs and your knees now go over your toes. Relax this part. Same thing. Let's go lower and lower. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same thing, put your back of legs down on the floor. Open your front legs. Let's hold here for 2 seconds. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's very nice. Same thing. Bend your back of legs. Use your right arms holding the foot. Holding your foot. And you look up as well for 10 seconds. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1, yeah, it goes back. Everything goes back. Yep, goes to the side. And it goes to the middle. And use your hands holding your knees. Let's stretch a little bit more your shoulders. Yeah. One more time. And you close your knees, you go down. And you bend your knees, you slowly get up. Let's climb on the floor and get up for 2 times. Are you ready? So we're gonna use right, left, right, left. Come back. And get up. Last time. Get up. Yeah, the first part warm up is done. Let's go to the second part. Before we move to the second part, the stretching legs and the kicking legs, we're gonna do some moves to practice your ankle and your feet. So let's get started. Right now, you straighten your top of your body and put your stomach knee and close your legs straight and you can put your arms on the side. It doesn't matter. And open your shoulder and just straighten your neck. Yeah. And now you point your toes. Yeah. And you put the toe back. And again, point. And back again. And point. And back. And point. And back. And we stay back for 5 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, let's open. And point again. And close point. One more time. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, let's go opposite way. So we punch first, and we open, and we go back, and close, and 1, and 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 leg punch, 1 leg toe back, and switch, and switch, and faster, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, slow, 6, 7, faster, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and slow, 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 faster, one more time. And you make a circle, and back, and up the way. Yeah, you're back. You put feet to feet, and pull more closer to yourself, and two knees naturally goes down. It looks like a butterfly, you know, and you just like shake, shake. Yeah, and straight this part of your body. Yeah, and you take a breath in, you do breathe out, you're gonna go down. So try use your tummy, touch your toes, and everything else is kind of like reaching out. And let's go, down. And up, and down. And up, and down. And up, and down. We're gonna stay here for 10 seconds. You can pull your arms forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, yeah. Okay, so second part, we're gonna go to the bar, bar chair, and then we're gonna stretch our legs. So we're gonna start from front leg, and then set up your legs. Yeah, are you ready? Let's just put right legs on the bar, and do remember pointing your toe and straight your legs. And make sure your knees and your feet is face to up, not, you know, goes this way, goes, you know, like just, yeah. And your hips and face to the direction of your feet, I think. And you have to like put your stomach in and straighten your left legs as well. So, we're gonna do stretching and with the beautiful Chinese classical music. Let's keep going. Arms up. 5, 6, 7. Let's go and breathe out. You reach. Yeah. And back. Let's go down again. And back. And we're gonna go down. We're gonna hold here for 10 seconds. For 10. For 9. For 8. For 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Yeah. Relax. And now I'm gonna turn my front legs to the side of legs. So basically just switch my my left leg's toes face to front, and this right leg is not moving, but my body part is face to front as well. So we just raise side of your arms and go all the way down, and you have to make sure you are look up, you look at the ceiling, you are kind of like lie down on your legs, like relax, yeah, you know, no pain, no gain. So yeah, you can do this. Let's go. 5, 6, 7. Let's go down. And up. And second one, down. And up. Last one, we stay there for 10 seconds as well. For 10. And 9. And 8. And 7. And 6. And 5. And 4. And 3. And 2. And 1. Yeah, go back. That's very good. So you relax. And just to check your flexibility, you can, when you finish your stretching legs, you can put in your legs and stretch a little bit more from this way. And holding, holding, holding. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tiptoe and down. That's one leg. Front and set is down. Let's switch to the left leg. Same thing, left legs, and make sure your knees and your foot is face to up, and your left, your right feet is the same direction, and your body same directions. Take a breath in, breath out. Let's go down 3 times. And up. Second one, let's go. Down. And up. Last one, we're gonna hold there for 10 seconds. For 10. And 9. And 8. And 7. And 6. And 5. And 4. And 3, and 2, and 1. Yeah, we're gonna switch to the side. Same thing, you turn your body to the front, and your right legs, your right feet, same thing as well. And we're gonna switch, you make sure you look up and you lie, kind of like a lie down on your legs. Yeah, let's go 3 times. 1, and up. Let's go 2. Don't stop breathing. You have to breathe normally. Let's go 3. Hold there for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, for the little legs, you can just to make sure they're still very confused apart between the front legs and the side of the legs. So basically front legs is like, you have to make sure your butt is not goes to the side. You have to go all the way down. You make sure your hip is like straight. So for example, if you pull your legs up, you can't pull your legs up like this. That's not the proper way to lift your legs, right? So you go to the middle. This is the front. If you want to change to the side, you have to move your legs behind your shoulder, and yeah, point your toes, tiptoe like this. And the same thing as your left feet. Make sure your legs are straight. And transfer to the side. And do the tiptoe and down as well. So that's our stretching legs part. So now next part, move to kicking. And for the kicking legs part, if you have some weight and you can put on your legs, that's very good for you kicking legs and also stretching your legs. But if you don't have it, that's fine. And in the Chinese, dancing, we have two kicking. First one is you point your toes and you kick like this. The second one is you not popping your toes, you put your feet like this. So I'm gonna do pointing toes one. Same thing. Front legs is like kicking like this. And you know, like you know, as long as you just stretch this part, we just stretch the front and the side of your legs, right? We just like try our best to kicking, to relaxing it, to make sure you know, if you are not like kicking properly, kicking enough. Second day tomorrow, you will feel very painful. So yeah, let's keep doing. Right, front legs 10 times. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Last one, we can do hold. Yeah, let's go. Left one. Last two. Same thing, last one. And just a set of legs, because the chair is not stable. And then we can do kicking legs without the bars. Basically, you just step out on your diagonal direction, and then you're kicking this leg. For the kicking set of legs, because our bar is not stable, we can do kicking legs on the floor. So yeah, your right arm is straight and left arm is in front of yourself, and balance yourself, and you kicking set of legs, same thing, your knees and your feet, make sure it's fixed to your ear. Something like this. So we can do kicking legs like this. 1, 2, and 3. Make sure two legs are straight. And 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, we're gonna turn around. We're gonna do the superhero things and goes up and down, up and down. And hold, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go down. Yep, and relax. Hi, so when I done my front legs and the set of legs, so next part I'm gonna move to the my splits. So basically you can just do split and just stretch your legs and move a little bit left side and right side and middle splits as well. Yeah, hold in there and also turn your left away. Yeah. And here I have a very good way to practice your middle splits. So basically, you close your legs, right? You go open, and then you go forward. You close your legs, and then you turn. I turn this way. Legs up. You go fast down and slowly up. So fast down, slowly up. That's a very good way to practice your middle splits. Left, slowly up. Left, faster down, slowly up. And fast down, slowly up. Two more time. Fast down, slowly up. Fast down, slowly up. Yeah, we can hold here. Stretch a little bit more. And point your toes or whatever that doesn't matter. Yeah, stretch a little bit more. Close your legs. Goes back. Same thing. Close legs. Turn. That's all, everyone. I really hope you like it. And let's keep good mood. Stay at home. Stay safe. Cheers.